Yo, what's happening, gang? We back again with another reaction video. This is another one that was requested in the comment section below our last Eminem reaction to Godzilla. Today we're gonna be reacting to "GNAT" by Eminem. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. I'm gonna get straight into it this time. Let's get it.
See, these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the empire state building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah, and I'm still rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
Nah, why did I know? I seen that Mike Vick jersey. I was ready to comment and be like, man, he stay with the OG player fits, putting these young cats on game, yo. They don't even know who Mike Vick is nowadays. He was born after 2000. You don't even know who Mike Vick is. I ain't never seen him play it. He paved the way for boys like Jalen Hurts, Patty Mahomes, Lamar Jackson, man. M stay putting these young boys on game. I knew he was gonna throw a reference in there. I couldn't catch it quick enough. I knew it, yo. He's too smooth with the references and the wordplay, man. It's always there. The video shows it. Just wait. The next bar is gonna reference it. Let's get it.
Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. The mic in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or nah? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause see, these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that pine saw and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like me, metaphorically. Damn. Them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, dope, and you're a fiend.
So far, I'm getting like chill. You know, this isn't. I wouldn't compare this to Godzilla so far. It's just not, you know, Godzilla, I feel like he was just in. Like we didn't have a break, you know what I mean? Pause. Big pause. But I mean, I feel like he just kind of just ran on the beat, took off. We really couldn't catch up because he just kept taking off on us, you know what I mean? And right here, it's he flowing, he throwing them bars together. Don't get me wrong. He definitely throwing them bars together, but it's just, you know, it's mild, you know, he just it's cool, chill. I'm hoping he picks this up, man, because this definitely has, you know, DA always produces like some crazy beats, you know what I mean? So I'm hoping they did their thing. Let's see what they got.
And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, for some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, because I got that. Yeah. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Oh. Mom fed me volume like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. It's like, fuck. Now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My trip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. And I'm still totally in a inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD, and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, your throat holy. Camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. You're petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver. Delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a water money because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour. Never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it because these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that.
Nah, they nasty. But yo, nah. DA got that dope. Now, Slim Shady, you know, hey, my boys did not disappoint. I'm like, man, the way y'all recommended this in comparison to something like Godzilla, where he just, you know, kind of just, like in that last couple of verses, man, he just runs on the beat, and you think he's done, he's about to take a break and just go back to the chorus. No, he takes off again. Even, man, I don't know how, he's not real, man. This dude is not real. This shit's nuts. What the hell?
With SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a net.
Nah, man. That was a good one. That was definitely a good one. Yo, I definitely appreciate you guys for dropping that one in the comments. Hey, if you guys have any other songs that you'd like me to react to, make sure you drop them in the comments down below, guys. Make sure you guys hit that like and subscribe button. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Out.